Shut the front door. I need you to get excited right now about this dress. Holy smokeroonies. I don't even know. This is the Grace, and I am obsessed. She is so good. Oh, man. Hello. How are you? Hi. My name is Katie. This is Capturing Fashion with Katie. We're a little bit boutique, and today I'm here to talk to you about the Grace and all my Lanta. I've been waiting all week. The anticipation has been killing me. If you follow me, you know, I live in California. And LuLaRoe is a California-based company. However, a few years back, they built a nice big warehouse over in South Carolina, and now everything comes from there, so it takes so long to get to me. And the comments and the photos that I have been seeing leading up to, like, waiting for my box to come, really, honestly, mine come pretty quick. There are some that have it worse off than me, but just seeing, like, all of the comments being made about this dress while I was waiting for my box has just been killing me. Like, so many retailers I have seen posting about how this is their new favorite style. Their new favorite dress, one of the best things LuLaRoe has ever made. Oh my goodness, all of the comments I've been seeing, I have been dying. And, well, I mean, they weren't wrong. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I'm pretty excited about it. I wish I would have gotten more. They sold out on me. Thank God I got them. So we have one style we haven't seen a fit video for. I'm just going to tell you right now. We're completely open and candid here. We got new denim shorts, guys. And when I say we, I mean everybody else except for me. So sad. I missed them. They sold out. I haven't had this problem in ages, but they did. However, I've been scouring the depths of the internet, of the Facebook lands, of the retailer caverns, and I have found us some. So we will have a fit video. They'll just be about a week later than, you know, it should have been, but some of you have already grabbed some from me, but as soon as they come in, I will make a fit video on those relaxed denim shorts. But The whole that just came up because, like, they sold out. These sold out. But unlike the shorts, I was able to get some of these, and I'm so excited because she's really, really fantastic. So much to say about the Grace. So let's just go ahead and get started. Let's move my hair out of the way. Talk about the details on this. I want to start by saying this is not my size. You might think, okay, it's cute, but this is not my size. I will say this one and my true size are the only two that I've tried on so far, and I loved my true size. I'm excited that I was able to fit into this one. This one's actually a small. It's two sizes down. I only did it because I wasn't sure if I'd be able to, so I wanted to put it on. And I figured we'll start with this so we end more on the side that I will probably wear. Although now I'm thinking medium or large might be my size. I don't know. We'll find out. But large is my true size. I tried that on and there was absolutely no reason that I thought I should size up or down in this. I thought it was perfect. But for the sake of these videos, I do like to try on multiple sizes for you. So we're going to do that. I think, in fact, I'm going to start by talking about the fit. Since I'm kind of already telling you about it, this is a small. This is two sizes down from my size chart size. And I am not saying that you need to. I probably, even though I can fit into this, for instance, I'm kind of obsessed with this print. But there is one in my true size. So it's one of the ones that I'm like, I don't know. I want like five of them. I'm dying over here. I think I only got five in large. What do? You guys don't need them, right? No. I'm dying. So just because it fits, when it comes time to decide if this was the print I was after and I have it here in small and I have it here in large, I'm going to go with large. Like, that's my true size. You're going to see, like, as it gets better, this is the intended fit, the way that it fits. This top right here, again, you can't see the details because it's a print, but this top is a smocked top. So maybe you remember our Alina nap dress from, I believe it was last year. So let me show you. This is the large that I'm going to show you. I'm obsessed with this color. You guys, the prints and the colors in this dress. I should have ordered like 73,000 more of them. But it's a smocked top. So you see all of this. Well, there it goes. I had some trouble focusing for a minute. But all of this kind of like ruching, it's all like bundled up and then they like stitch it together. So this material, if you tried the Helene, same exact material as Helene, which is a gorgeous, gorgeous material, but you know, your girl could never ever do a small Helene, right? But this, because of all of this smocking that's right here, it took this fabric that is not stretchy and made this top incredibly stretchy. And the reason for that is that smocking is, you know, you've got this ruching down here where they kind of gather it and then they sew it all together with a stretchy elastic. And so that makes this top super, super stretchy. So that means I'm able to fit into this small. It is a little bit like, look at you guys already know if you've watched me before, maybe you don't know, maybe this is your first time watching me. I'm a 38G. So I've got a lot going on right here. You can see this small fits just on the bottom of my girls, barely fully covers them. The large fully encompasses them. And then it goes down a little bit more, which is more how it's supposed to be. It's not supposed to like come at a hard stop right underneath your breasts. It fits a little bit better, and you'll see that better fit as we kind of go on. But because this part is so stretchy, and it's not really meant to be like stretched to its max, right? You can kind of see it's more or less stretched to its max, not a lot more we can go in this. And just because there is all of that stretch room doesn't necessarily mean it's meant to be stretched to the very max. For me, it is, because this is two sizes down from my true size. And I got a lot of girls, but I was able to do it. And I like to try and go in order of sizes these days rather than jumping all around. So I'm like, well, if I could do it, we're going to do it. So we've got the ruffle cap sleeve. So we've just got that cute little ruffle thing going on. We've got this entire smocked top that goes all the way around. So that's giving you like a lot of stretch through there. And then from there on, it's really relaxed. So the bottom half is a lot kind of like the Helene, right? Where it is the same, again, the same material as the Helene. It's like a lightweight linen feel, no stretch on the actual material. And it's got those tiers. So you can see those tiers here, right? Just kind of like the Helene, except the top is different. And this gives you lovely shape, right? It's gonna look even better when I get into my actual true size, but then it kind of hugs you. So it gives you a little bit more shape up here with the fittedness, where the Helene did it with the way that she was cut. So this one, you can see this top tier goes all the way around straight across. The Helene had like a thing where it kind of swooped down, and that's what gave you the lovely shape with Helene. This is the fittedness that's gonna give you that really lovely shape. And then we have the keyhole in the back. It's just a cute little detail. My tag is probably going to be on the way in mine, but let me show you. So just a cute little keyhole there. No button closure or anything, just a cute little detail. And then we have side seam hidden pockets, which are fantastic. They lay beautifully. You probably didn't even notice they were there. You know, sometimes you'll have the pockets that kind of stick out, especially if you put one on that's too small, like I'm doing right now. But they are laying really nicely because the bottom half is so relaxed. Now, they're a little bit high because I'm wearing a small. They're like the perfect position, right? In the large, which is my true size. So these are a little bit high, but we do have those side seam pockets. The tiers, the smocked top, all of it gorgeous. Now, this is actually called, I believe, like the ruffle sleeve. What's the official word? Let me just step off the screen. Ruffle sleeve smocked maxi dress is actually what it's called. I feel like this is much more of a midi length, at least for me. I'm not exceptionally tall. I feel like it hits maybe a little bit shorter, honestly, than the Helene does. Now, that said, I also have to wear the extra large Helene because of the top, which I'm still obsessed with. I just wore Helene day before yesterday. Love her. This one is totally different because of the Helene. We've got, just because the bottom half is the same, the whole dress, just both of them own a serious place in my heart. But I feel like the Helene is a little bit longer, and maybe that's because I have to size up, but it doesn't feel like a maxi length to me. It's definitely more midi length in my opinion. I don't know, just to me, which is perfect anyways, because really that just means it can hit you anywhere, right? Anywhere between the knee and the ankle is gonna be the proper length. So there is no wrong length. This kind of length in a dress is just really gorgeous because it can hit you anywhere and it looks amazing. So all of those are the details. Again, I'm wearing a small. The size chart on this one is a 12-14 for a large. I am a 14. Solid 14 And this one is a small. Now, because I am able to wear the small, that does not mean I think that all of you need to size down too. I'm not recommending that at all. But you guys know, I do just put them on just to show you. I will also tell you that I don't know what it is about me, but I have this ability to wear multiple sizes like this, where I have heard some people be like, I cannot even like consider sizing down one. And I'm like, oh, I was able to put down two sizes down for my fit video. So I don't know. It's just some kind of magic thing that I have. So I don't think anybody is going to actually want two sizes down. I'm not going to keep two sizes down, but I just did it so that I can show you how all of them fit. So you can see this, you can see that it looks lovely, but wait until you see the medium and wait until you see the large, which is my true size. We're going to even try on an extra large as well, which I don't think I'm going to hate either. So I'm just so excited for this dress. I hope that you think she's amazing because I think she's amazing. So let's see some more of them. Let's see a medium. The concept of time is really mind-boggling to me. I woke up this morning. I got ready instantly. I went straight to FedEx. I came home and I was at a hanger, so I had to do shipping because you guys want your stuff, right? And so I could hang these up and all of a sudden it was noon. I feel like I've been making this fit video for about 3 minutes and I've already talked to you for 11. I'm sorry, I don't know what it is. It's another magical thing about me. I just talk a lot and the time goes very quickly. All right, so this is a medium. Now, heavily patterned again, so it's a little bit harder, but don't worry, you're gonna see my true size in a solid color, that gorgeous green one that I showed you. That was for a reason. It's so you can really see, like I feel like a solid, especially a lighter color solid, really shows all the details and how something really fits. So I chose that green one as my true size that I would show in this video for a reason, so you could really see the intended fit and all of the details in it. In the meantime, this one is a medium. So already you can see that the smocking down here, this top section of the dress lands much lower. In the small, it was like right there, right? It was just full, like the boobs, and that was it. Again, I like this. And honestly, a lot of our dress styles, I do wear a medium. I'm usually a medium or a large in our dresses. Helene is the only one that was like a curveball from left field and hit me with an extra large and I was obsessed. But so I thought for sure maybe medium would be my favorite size because I do like medium in so many dresses. But really, you haven't seen the large yet, but I have, and I think I love the large the best. I feel like this one, while it's given me a little bit more space up here in the top, and again, I have big boobs, so it changes things depending on your top size. But I feel like it came down to a good place, but it just needs just a little bit more. Like that small was okay. I feel like this medium was just almost an awkward in between because I can shrug and make this come up to about where the small was, right? So that large, it's gonna give me even more space and it's going to fit more how it was intended and just the way that's gonna make you feel like a million bucks. However, again, this smocking, it's so much that I could probably put on the extra small if I wanted, but it's not, like I said, intended to be stretched that much, but there is so much there that I think even the extra large I'm going to like because it's got all of that stretch to it that also bounces back really lovely. So even though that small fit, that large is going to be better. And I think the extra large is going to be great as well. But this one is a medium. Again, we've got some really, really fun prints. That first one I'm obsessed with. The last one you see, you're going to love that one too. I'm so good. That green is so unique. We're about to see that one. But this one is a medium. It works. Maybe I'm obsessed with the large because I'm obsessed with that green, but I mean, let's just put it on so that you can really see. This is the intended fit, how the dress is supposed to fit. You'll be able to see all the details in that color. So let's just get to it. All right, are you ready? This is the one that's gonna do it for you, right? So this one is a large. I'm never fully like, throw these on and off so fast. I will say it's easier to get this one on and off than those others. They have amazing stretch, but it's still like, you know, stretch only goes so far. There is an end. So it is a little bit more difficult to get myself in and out of it. Not like impossible, obviously, but this made it just so much easier. It's so effortless and breezy and amazing. And so this one is the large. Now this one I feel the most comfortable in so far. Obviously I haven't tried the extra large yet. And when I get a new box, I usually reach in, I grab a large and try it on like the first thing. And I usually do that. I do that before the fit video. I always want to know how the large fits because that's my true size, right? That's my go-to size in most. Obviously I size up or down in some things. But that is my true size. And that the size chart, that's the intended fit. So just because something might feel really tight or really big in your true size, that might be how it was intended to fit. So now you can see that intended fit. I have room through here. There's plenty of room for the girls. I can easily stretch this out. Plenty of room. It goes down a little bit, so it ends just right there, right at my smallest part. I am an hourglass shape, so this is where I am the smallest. And then it comes out to that lovely relaxed skirt, so it's going to hide all of this area that I'm usually talking about. No problems there. There wasn't really a problem in the small. I will say maybe if I was wearing this solid rather than such a fun and like busy print that I was wearing in the small, maybe it would have, you would have been able to see this a little bit more, but it's so nice and relaxed that I think it probably still would have been fine. But this one, it's more comfortable. I was very aware of the fact that that small was a small, right? So it might have been on, but I was very aware that this was not my size. Like I could just tell. The armholes were a little bit tight in the small. I haven't really mentioned those at all. But you could see these armholes are really nice, but the small, they were cutting in a little bit because again, it's not my size. But you've got that armhole and then you've got that lovely flutter that's going to kind of cover some of the things. Like for me, I have, you know, this, look at this right here. You know, you got the big arms, you put your arms down, you got that, but we got that flutter, which is going to kind of camouflage that. And because it's a little, it's bigger than your arm, right? It gives the illusion that your arms are a little bit smaller. So I love that as well. This flutter at the top, also really good. We've talked about body shapes recently. And we talked about a flutter sleeve or an embellished sleeve or shoulder to balance out some shapes. If you are, say, a pear shape, then this kind of balances you out. This too, because for like an hourglass shape, we've got flowiness here and we've got flowiness here. So that makes it really nice for an hourglass shape as well. It's nice and relaxed through here. So it makes it amazing for an apple shape. Because we have such flowiness on the bottom, it still works for an inverted triangle because we've got the flow on the bottom as well. It's a gorgeous dress for like all the body shapes. This is one you don't have to worry about. Oh, I don't know if that looks good for me. No, it's good for like every dang body shape. It's amazing. The length there, it is getting a little bit longer. So sure, I thought it was a little bit shorter. Obviously, I was wearing a small, right? And so it felt a little bit shorter. This one is hitting just about the ankle. That's about where my Helene hits me. And again, I'm wearing a size up in the Helene because of the girls. So similar to that. So maybe it is a little bit more maxi. I felt a little bit midi on it because of the small two sizes down. But it's not super long. Like I'm not going to trip over this right now on my true size. I don't think that the length is really going to be a problem for anybody. But this one, again, like I said, because it's that solid and it's a lighter color. Because if I stood here in a solid black, you know, it's going to be hard to see. But this, you can see all the details. So you can see all of that lovely smocking. Again, it pulls a little bit because I have a lot of girls, but it's not meant to look like this, right? It's not meant to look stretched out. It is meant to have all of this ruching and detail through here. So that is really nice. You could see that lovely sleeve. My tag is probably in the way, but there's that cute little keyhole look in the back. It's got some stretch through here, so it's not hugging my back fat too much. And then just that lovely flow on the bottom. So I am obsessed. I really love my true size. I haven't tried on the extra large yet, so we're going to do that next, and then we'll be all wrapped up, and I will give you my actual for sure size recommendation. I'm telling you now, it's going to be true to size. But I really want to know for sure what I can tell you about the possibility of sizing up or down for maybe your favorite print or color. So let's do the extra large and then wrap it up. All right, I'm obsessed. I am obsessed with this one. Oh my gosh. Now, I mean, probably it's print. I don't know. I think it's fantastic. We have such fun prints in this dress right now. But this one is the extra large. Now, again, maybe I'm obsessed with it because of the print. But I really don't hate the fit either. I will say, I am, like I said, an hourglass shape. So for me, this is my smallest part. So this goes down a lot further, which honestly, part of this is because of the boobs, right? If you don't have boobs as big as mine, then you aren't going to have like how it was a little bit shorter in the large, the medium. If your boobs aren't as big as mine, then you're not going to have as much problem, right? Obviously it's got to fill all of these out. So if yours are smaller, it is going to hit a little bit lower, but I kind of love how low that this hits, really in a really nice spot for me. But not obviously not everybody, but I like that it gives that. But I will say it is relaxed. It's not super fitted through this. This is my smallest part of my body. And so for me, it's a little bit loose right there being the extra large. I don't really mind it at all, but it is a little bit looser because that's my smallest part, but it's giving my girls a little bit extra room. It's looking a little less like it's stretched to the max. And then we have still not too long. It feels pretty similar actually to the large. It's right about my ankle. And it's just got some more, just got a little bit more room. The arms still don't feel too big, and that flutter is going to help camouflage if they did, but they don't feel too big to me at all. And I've just got more room for the girls. Now, I'm not saying that this is my new favorite size. I'm not going to recommend sizing up. I'm still going to say true to size is going to be perfect. That's my new thing, like Goldilocks, right? It's a little too tight. It's a little too big. The large is just perfect. I don't feel like this is too big. I didn't really feel like the medium was really too small. Because it's got so much stretch, I feel like you might as well go with your true size. That's perfect. But if there is a print that you're dying for, there is a pretty good chance that you may be able to size up or down one for the print or color that you're looking for. Now I will say again, I've got a lot of girls, so I fill out this one a little bit more, even though it is sized up, but there is so much recovery and like of that ruching, that smocking, that it feel like it works. But I'm not going to say that everyone is going to love a size up. I think everyone is going to love your true size, but I feel like there is going to be a little bit of wiggle room just in case. Like if you do need to size up or down one to get your favorite print, then you probably can and you're not going to hate it. I don't hate this at all. And I just made my job of which one I want so much harder because I mean, I love the green one and I love that small that I also know that I have in large. I'm giving away my secrets. I'm freaking obsessed with this one. It's fantastic. Like you are going to love this dress in whatever print or color you get because it is just chef's kiss. So true to size, guys. But I love it. I hope you love it. I can't wait to share it with you tonight. If you are not already in my fashion community over on Facebook, it's Capturing Fashion with Katie. Come and find me. I will put the link in the description below. That is where all the magic happens. Yes, you can shop with me. You can also send me messages. I am always willing to accept your friend requests. Please friend me on Facebook. My name is Katie Lynn Mason. If you find my group, you'll find me. I want to be your friend. And I am always willing to take your DMs if you have questions or you need help with anything. Literally, if you are like just found my channel and you've been just scrolling through all of the things and you find something that was like, I don't know, 6 months ago and you're like, okay, I'm obsessed with this. I need this. You can always message me and I'm more than happy to find you some options. I am here to help. If you have any other questions as well, but if you want this dress, you got to come to the group because the live is tonight. You just got to get it. You just got to put it on and then just be so, so happy. Okay. That's what we got to do. So, if you enjoyed this dress, if you enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed me, then please give me a little bit of love. Subscribe to my channel. Click the little bell. I always go like this. Like I know where they are, but I don't. The little bell icon gets you notifications for every time I post a new video and I make a new video for every new style and sometimes some older ones if we don't have it or we just need a little refresher and sometimes for some things that maybe you are curious about, like the proper fit of a bra or your body shape or all of that good stuff. So subscribe to my channel. Give me a little follow. Give me a little love in the comments below, especially if you're not a creeper asking me to wear transparent cloths. Yeah, that happens here. Not the transparent cloths, just the comments. All right, so that is what I have for you today. I hope that you love this dress. I hope that you loved this video and me, because I need all the love. I'm very needy. All right, so I will see you guys for the next one. Peace out.